Just before we go, I wanted to show you these pictures of a sandstorm coming near the town of Tel Hamis in northeastern Syria. Amazing pictures captured by a cameraman while he was in a vehicle driving away from this massive storm's path. The bad weather's raised concerns, though, for conditions at refugee camps in the area. Thanks for watching BBC World News Today.